Ocean Movie. What are oceans? An ocean is a large body of water. The water is salty and called salt water. Oceans cover most of the earth and are the home to lots and lots of plants and animals. There are all kinds of animals and plants that live in the different oceans. Some live near the top of the ocean, and some live deep in the ocean near the bottom. Crabs are animals that live in the ocean, but also sometimes on land. You may sometimes see one in the sand on the beach. A crab has a hard shell all around its body and many legs and claws. Sharks are one of the scarier animals in the ocean. They have smooth skin, a fin on the top of their bodies, and lots of sharp teeth for eating other ocean animals. An octopus is an animal that has a soft body with 8 long arms. They are quite smart and live near the ocean floor. They can swim very fast when they need to. Seaweed are plants that live in the ocean. There are many different kinds of seaweed. They are the food for many ocean animals, like fish. Fish live in all the oceans. There are thousands of different kinds of fish. They are different colors, shapes, and sizes. Big fish, little fish, tiny fish. Fish live underwater all the time and breathe underwater using gills. Sea turtles live in the ocean too, but they can't breathe underwater. They hold their breath for a long time, and then they put their head out of the water to breathe. Sea turtles have a big shell on their back and have 4 flippers to swim with and a tail. Sea turtles are in trouble because they are hunted by people, get hit by boats, and caught in fishing nets. Also, people create pollution, making the water dirty and sometimes putting trash in the ocean. This makes animals sick. We need to keep the oceans clean and protect where animals like sea turtles live, especially now because there are not many sea turtles left. Another ocean animal that is in trouble because of people are animals called whales. Whales are the largest animals in the world. They are really, really big. Whales are not fish, and they cannot breathe under the water. They have to go to the top of the ocean like sea turtles, but they breathe with blowholes, a hole at the top of their head. Whales are very smart, and many whales sing songs to each other. For a long time, people hunted whales, and because whales are friendly and curious animals, it was easy for people to catch them. So many whales were killed by people that they became endangered, like sea turtles, which means there are not many left and in danger of becoming extinct, which means there would be no whales left. So we have to try to protect whales, too. Another animal that needs protection and uses a blowhole to breathe are dolphins. Dolphins are some of the smartest animals in the world. They may look like fish, but they are not fish. Just like whales, dolphins cannot breathe under the water and use blowholes on the top of their bodies to breathe. Dolphins are very friendly and playful animals, and they like to jump out of the water and swim very fast. Dolphins make a lot of sounds to talk to each other. They have their own dolphin language. Dolphins are also in trouble because of boats, getting caught in fishing nets, and pollution in the water. All of these animals need our help. We have to protect the ocean and keep it clean and safe for all these animals like whales, dolphins, and sea turtles, and all the other animals too. Creed, Animal Forest Ocean.